Okay, so here in this class, Sunday special class, and you will have to translate each and every sentences very carefully and listen to me. And after that, you will try to translate in your mindset, and after that, you will speak. And you have to give all answers into English. Okay, I want to ask you any Hindi question, and you will have to translate into English. Okay, so are you ready, everybody? Okay.
Yes, I am ready.
Okay, okay. So each and everybody
yes,
are ready. Okay. मुझे कब स्कूल जाना चाहिए? मुझे कब स्कूल जाना चाहिए?
When should I go to school?
When should I go to school?
When should I go to school? आप स्कूल कब जाते हो? जाते हो?
When do you go to school?
When do you go to school? आप क्या कर रहे हो?
What are you doing?
Okay. आप कैसे मुझसे बात कर रहे हो? Come on, how are you talking with me?
How are you talking with me?
Okay, मुझे स्कूल जाना है.
I have to go to school.
Okay, मैंने खाना खाया.
I ate food.
Okay, आप क्रिकेट कब खेलते हो?
When do you play cricket?
मैं सुबह 7 बजे उठता हूँ.
I wake up early in the morning
8-7 o'clock. Okay. वह मुझसे बात करना चाहता है.
He wants to talk to me.
अभी आप क्या कर रहे हो?
What are you doing?
मैं भी टीवी देख रहा हूँ.
I am watching TV.
मोहन स्कूल नहीं जा रहा है.
मोहन इज नॉट गोइंग टू स्कूल.
मोहन इज नॉट गोइंग टू स्कूल. ओके, हमने चाय नहीं पिया है. कमॉन. We have not taken tea. Okay. हम हॉकी खेल चुके हैं. Come on.
We have played hockey.
सुबह से वर्षा हो रही है.
It has been raining since morning.
Okay, each and everyone, you will have to give the answer. Okay, सभी को आंसर देना है. मैं कल स्कूल गया. I went to school yesterday. Okay, मैं स्कूल जाऊंगा.
मैं आपसे बात करूंगा.
I will talk to you.
मैं आपसे बात कर रहा हूँ.
I am talking to you.
मैं इंग्लिश मूवी देख रहा हूँ.
I am watching English movie.
क्या आप मुझसे बात करते हो?
Are you talking to me?
This is the present indefinite tense. Okay. आप सुबह कैसे स्कूल जाते हो?
How you go to school morning?
Yeah, how do you go to school at morning? Okay. आपको लिखना चाहिए.
You should write.
मैं लिख सकता हूँ.
I can write.
मैं लिख रहा हूँ.
I am writing.
मैं लिख चुका हूँ.
I have written.
यह मेरा पेन है.
This is my pen.
यह राम का पेन है. This is Ram's pen. Okay, वह मेरी कार है.
He is my car.
That is my car.
That is my car. ही का यूज नहीं करेंगे बिकॉज दैट इज द रीजन ही इज नॉट अ लिविंग सब्जेक्ट. ओके कार इज नॉट अ लिविंग सब्जेक्ट सो यू विल यूज इन दिस सेंटेंस ओनली और ओनली दैट. ओके मुझे कार खरीदना चाहिए. मुझे कार खरीदना चाहिए.
मुझे कार
खरीदना है. मुझे कार खरीदना है.
I have to buy a car.
I have to buy a car.
I have to buy a car. Okay. मुझे कार खरीदने की जरूरत है.
I need to buy a car.
Okay. मैं कार खरीदा करता था.
I used to buy a car.
Okay. मैं आपसे बात कर सकता हूँ.
I can talk to you.
दया दरवाजा तोड़ सकता है.
Daya can break the door.
Okay, मैं आपकी मदद कर सकता हूँ.
I can help you.
I can help.
क्या आप मेरी मदद कर सकते हैं?
Can you help me?
Yeah, can you help me? तो correct होगा, but it is a reason हम लोग मैं का use करेंगे because that is a request. Okay, so may you help me? क्या मैं अंदर आ सकता हूँ?
May I come in?
Okay, क्या मैं आपका mobile phone ले सकता हूँ?
May I take your mobile phone?
Okay. मुझे कल स्कूल जाना है.
I have to go to school.
Okay. मुझे आपसे बात करनी है.
I have to talk to you.
मुझे दवाइयाँ लेनी पड़ती थी. I had to take medicine. Okay. Okay, मुझे स्कूल जाना होगा.
I will have to go to school.
Okay, मैं आपसे बात किया करता था.
I used to.
Okay, मुझे sentences बनाने की जरूरत है.
I need to make sentences.
मुझ में sentences बनाने की हिम्मत है.
I will be able to make sentence.
मुझे sentence बनाने चाहिए.
I should make sentence.
मुझे sentence ही बनाने चाहिए. मुझे English sentence.
I must.
Max sentences. Okay, मुझे sentence बनाना है.
I ought to make sentence.
Okay, उधर जाओ.
Go there.
इधर आओ.
Go there.
इधर आओ.
Come here.
Okay, मुझे स्कूल जाने दो. Let me go to school.
Okay,
मुझे आपसे बात करने दो.
Let me talk to you.
मुझे English movie देखने दो.
Let me watch English movie.
मुझे आपकी हेल्प करने दो.
Let me help you.
ओके चलो हम इंग्लिश बोलें.
Let's speak English.
चलो हम गाना गाएं.
Let's sing a song.
ओके चलो चलो क्रिकेट खेलें.
Let's talk in English.
देखो लेट्स के बाद में टॉकिंग नहीं आता काजू. लिसन टू मी. ओके लेट्स टॉक इन इंग्लिश. ओके लेट्स टॉक इन इंग्लिश. ओके आप क्या बनना चाहते हो?
What do you want to become?
मैं इंजीनियर बनना चाहता हूँ.
I want to become an engineer.
Okay, I want to become engineer. Okay. क्या आप साइंटिस्ट हो?
Are you a scientist?
Okay. मेरे पास 5 कार हैं.
I have 5 cars.
I have 5 cars. Okay. तुम्हें इंग्लिश बोलना चाहिए. You should speak English. Okay. आप अभी कहाँ जा रहे हो?
Where are you going now?
Okay. क्या आप उससे बात करना चाहते हो?
Are you talking? Do you want to talk to?
Should you talk to me?
Listen to me. क्या आप उससे बात कर? हाँ. Do you want to talk to me? Okay. मैं स्कूल जाना चाहता हूँ.
I want to go to school.
मैं इंग्लिश पुस्तकें पढ़ता हूँ.
I had to read English book.
Okay, नहीं, मैंने बोला कि मुझे इंग्लिश बुक पढ़ता हूँ. मैं पढ़ता हूँ, ठीक है ना, कि पढ़ना है. क्या हो जाएगा? आई रीड इंग्लिश बुक. ओके, क्या वो शिक्षक है?
He is a teacher.
ओके, क्या आप डॉक्टर हो?
Are you doctor?
क्या पागल हो?
क्या आप आरजू इंस्टीट्यूट में हो? कल मैं लंदन में था. I was London yesterday. Okay. क्या आप मुझसे मिलते हो? Do you meet me? Okay. क्या आप क्रिकेट खेलते हो?
Do you play cricket?
Okay. क्या आपने क्रिकेट खेला?
Did you play cricket?
क्या आपने कार चलाया?
Did you drive car?
Okay. क्या आप कार चलाओगे?
Will you drive a car?
क्या आप कार खरीदोगे?
Will you buy a car?
क्या आप पढ़ाई करोगे?
Will you study?
Okay. आप क्या पसंद करते हो? What do you like? Okay. आप क्या बोल रहे हो?
What do you like?
आप क्या बोल रहे हो? What are you telling? Okay. आप क्या बोल रहे हो? What are you telling? Okay. इस कोर्स का ड्यूरेशन क्या है? What is the duration of this course? Right?
What's the duration of this course?
क्या आप graduation complete कर चुके हो? Have you completed your graduation? Right? Okay. आपका नाम क्या है?
What's your name?
आपका qualification क्या है?
What's your qualification?
आप कहाँ रहते हो?
Where do you live?
आपके पापा क्या करते हैं?
What does your father do?
आपके पापा एक ही ना, 10-12 थोड़ा है, तो आप क्या बोलेंगे? What does your father do? Okay, जिसके पापा 10-12 होंगे तो वो बोलेगा do. ठीक है, listen to me. This sentence is very important. आपके कितने भाई बहन हैं?
How many brothers and sisters do you have?
आपका गोल क्या है?
What's your goal?
Okay, आपकी पसंदीदा जगह कौन सी है?
What's your favorite place?
Okay, आपकी हॉबीज क्या-क्या है?
What's your hobby?
आपका कॉलेज कहाँ है?
Where is your college?
Okay. आपके स्कूल में कितने टीचर हैं?
How many teachers in your school?
How many teachers in your school? Right? चलो. So, I hope कि आप लोगों को इतना बेसिक का समझ में आएगा. अब जो हम लोग बात करने वाले हैं वो करने वाले हैं कुछ अलग टॉपिक के बारे में. तो मैं अभी आप लोगों से वन बाय वन किसी भी एक पर्सन से बेसिक क्वेश्चंस करूंगा. एज लाइक कि फर्स्ट टाइम के कन्वर्सेशन में जितने भी क्वेश्चंस होते हैं, जितने भी कन्वर्सेशन होता है उस टाइप से. ओके, सो आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क सम क्वेश्चन विद राम सनोडिया. राम सनोडिया, आर यू रेडी? ओके.
यस.
ओके, सो लिसन टू मी एंड बाकी लोगों को भी माइक ऑफ रख के ट्रांसलेशन करना है. इसका आंसर कैसे दे सकते हो? ओके, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
I am Ramnarayan Sanodia.
Where do you live?
I live at Vanghodi.
Are you fine?
Yes, I am fine.
Okay, so at this time, what are you doing?
I am work in field.
देखो, I am work नहीं होगा. I work in a field. Okay, so how old are you?
My age is 17 years.
Yeah, so what is your father?
My father is farmer.
Okay, so what's your hobbies? What is your hobby?
I have not.
You have no hobbies. Okay, so what's your father's name?
भैया इसको क्या बोलेंगे ट्रांस सभी पसंद.
Yeah, I like all everything. I like everything. Okay, yeah. I like everything. Okay, आप किस कॉल in which college do you study? In which
I study in GGITS College in Jaipur.
Yeah, so which is your favorite place?
My favorite place is my home.
Yeah, your home. It's a very nice and it's a very wonderful for your home is your favorite place. Okay, who is your ideal person?
My ideal person is my parents.
Okay, so your ideal person is your parents. So why are your parents is your ideal person?
Because they guide me.
Yeah, because they guide you. Okay, how many members in your family?
There are 5 members in my family.
There are 5 members. So please tell me something about your family.
Yes.
As like, how many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have one brother.
You have one elder. Brother.
I have one elder.
Yeah, so you have one elder brother. His name is Sanjay Sanodia. Okay, very nice. So, do you believe in God?
Yes, I believe in God.
Okay, so who is your favorite God?
My favorite God is all.
All gods are your favorite. Okay.
Yes.
So when do you wake up early in the morning?
I wake up early in the morning at 6 o'clock.
At 6 o'clock. Very nice. So may I take your mobile number, please?
Yes, you will take my mobile number.
Yeah, very nice. So
perfect.
Yeah. Okay, so my next question for you as like if you want to become a PM of one day, so what will you change in our country?
Yes.
If you get a chance, you imagination, if you get a chance to become a one day of PM, so what will you change in our country?
Yes.
So please tell me, what will you change?
We know that our country's education system is very bad.
So you would like to try to change our education system, right?
Yes.
So education, right? So any other thing you can't change? You will change only or only education system, right?
Ban loud speakers.
Ban loud speakers and pollution problem, right? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, very nice, Ramnarayan Sanodia. So it's over your turn and very nice work. Okay, so Asu Sanodia, now your turn. I want to ask some question with you. Okay, are you ready?
Yes, I am ready.
Yeah, so where do you live?
I live at Lama Jyoti.
Yeah, so where is Lama Jyoti? I don't know. In is the district of Sivni?
Yes, bhaiya.
Yeah, very nice. So this is a place of our district Sivni, right? So if you want to become PM, right? So if you imagination, so if you if you get the chance to become a PM of one day, so what will you change in our country?
I will try to listen to all people of the country and will work according and I will try to.
As like
clean up air, rivers, yeah, and forests, and protect them future with results.
Yeah, right. So it's a very nice work. So you ban the pollution problem and clean cities. So it's a very nice, genius work. Okay, so please tell me, online studies are better or offline studies are better? So which is better for us? So online study or offline study? What's your opinion? Come on.
I think online study is good because you are save time. It's help to save time as students don't have to travel for online learning, and it's a different to have a group in the online education, students, teacher, and you can enjoy your classes, and student can chat easily. If exam are educated online, they can copy and answer as they give the exam from the your house.
Yeah, from your house. Okay, very nice, well done work. So Asu, it's a very nice genius work. So you will try to change in our country, clean cities and other things as like. Okay, and next, so online studies are better nowadays. If you are a student, so biggest educators and many different types of education, you can't get offline education because many different types of classes are stable in cities area. But online studies are better because you can join the classes with your state, your home. So it's a very nice work. Okay, so good. Next, Kazu. Okay. Hello.
Yes, Ria.
Okay, so what's your good name?
My name is Kazu Thak.
Yeah, so where do you live?
I live in Matardham, Mohgao.
Matardham, Mohgao. Okay, so what is your father?
My father is doctor.
Yeah, your father is a doctor. Okay, so your father is a doctor. So, and how many brothers and sisters do you have? How many brothers and sisters do you have?
I have a younger sister.
Yeah, you have a younger sister. And now my next question to you. So how many members in your family?
There are 4 members in my family.
Okay, so in which class do you study?
I study in second year,
yeah,
poly second year.
Yeah, polytechnic second year. Yeah, very nice. So you want to become engineer, right? Yeah. So,
yes, dear.
In which branch do you study?
I study in civil branch.
Civil branch. Okay. So my next question to you. So it's a basic question. So I want to ask you many difficult question. Okay. So please tell me, city areas or village areas, which areas are good for our stability and our uses and our helpful? Cities or village?
I think city life is better because city life is all facility provided to you. As you are health problem. So you health problem is emergency facility is easily provided to city, but village is not provided to emergency city life is so better to village life, because city life you need to other things, you purchase city other shops, but village is not purchased to anywhere. So I think city life is better to village life.
Yeah, very nice.
And
yeah, okay, I want to give a chance. Okay, it's a very nice. Dekhiye, so city life is a bit better because we have many types of facilities that are available in the city, and as like hospitals, shops, markets, traveling. So it's many different types of facilities are available. But village is a good good for our health, because village in a pure oxygen and pure foods, other thing is like. Okay, so village is a very face up area and environment are good. Okay, so it's not a city and village are comparing, and every coins are both parts, head parts and tail parts. So it's a compulsory. Okay, next Kriti.
Yes.
Hello, Vika. Yeah. May I go?
Yeah, you may go. You have many reasons, so you may go. Okay, Kriti, I want to ask you some questions. So, what's your full name?
My name is Kriti Nag.
Your name is Kriti Nag. Okay, so what do you want to become?
I want to become doctor.
You want to become doctor. So what are you doing now?
Nothing special.
No, actually my question is that what are you doing now in your study?
I am doing BSc second year.
Yeah, you are doing BSc second year. So you like that chemistry, physics and biology subjects? Right? So you have physics, chemistry or biology, right? So my next question to you, so if you suddenly you have 1 lakh rupees, okay, you get 1 lakh rupees, so what will you do? Okay, यदि आपके पास suddenly 1 lakh rupees मिल जाए तो आप क्या करोगे? What will you do? I know that 1 lakh rupees is not a very large amount, but our student life, it's a very large amount for us. So what will you do? Please give your opinion. You are not deciding. Okay, no problem. So my next question to you, practically knowledge and bookish knowledge, which knowledge is a better for our life? Come on.
Book knowledge is better.
Yeah, practically knowledge is not a better. Okay, so please tell me how bookish knowledge are good. Come on. Okay, so you are not speaking here, so it's a bad thing, but you may speak. Okay, so I know that you have completed your 1 month something too, so it's not a compulsory. Okay, so it's a depend on your condition. So you have to speak each and every sentences very carefully, and today's session is very important. So listen to me, each and every sentences you will be able to speak English many more days, because it depends on your practice. More you practice, more you learn. No practice, no learning. Okay, if you decided it in your mind, so I have to study every day, so definitely you will study and you will follow the rules and regulations, so you will able to learn English properly. Okay, so thing is that our classes, first is a translation practice and grammar topic. So you may complete your basic tense, modal, verb to be, verb to have, conjunctions. So with the help of their topics, you will able to speaking practice. Okay, and you have to take a partner, and every day you can talk to your partner. So definitely your speed will be increased. Okay, so this session is enough for today. Okay.